we have an update on an unusual theft case in Denver. We first told you about in November. Someone stole artwork depicting actress Pam Grier from the VooDoo Doughnut Shop. Well, tonight it was returned. Well, the staff at VooDoo obviously excited to get that painting back. A local attorney says his client came across the artwork, realized it was stolen, so they decided to anonymously return it. Pam Grier, if you don't know, an 80s movie icon and Denver East high school graduate.